Cheldor, I know how to find Malthael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
Tell me.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malthael. She waits for you in the Blood Marsh, and you know her well. Adria.
Adria. Get it before it's gone.
You're not going anywhere without me.
Why?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
You can come if you want, but Adria will still pay for her betrayal. Vanquished Urzael and his Reapers, giving the people of Westmarch their city back. Lorath and I go to the Blood Marsh to find Adria. She knows how to locate Malthael. She will tell me, and then she will pay in blood for her betrayal.
So, we hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near her. We thought it would be safe. Now we are found it for herself.
Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed.
This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the room. What was that?
Something is coming.
Ah! one entrance to the city. There are guidestones written across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main road. The guidestones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
You cannot run, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before...
I know.
Reassuring?
He spent every moment of his life trying to protect it. I was his flesh and blood, but he cared more about the names in books and the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
You wilt against my throne!